Don't forget to subscribe and turn the notifications. We upload daily, and check the source of this video to view all the images and videos if there was any. The weather may be glorious, but a plague of unwanted guests is infiltrating the country, eating us alive and causing havoc for the tennis players at Wimbledon, who this week had to contend with the consequences of flying ants mating rituals. While most bites and stings are relatively harmless, some bug attacks can be far more serious. Bites from blood-sucking horseflies, numbers of which have rocketed in recent weeks, can land you in hospital and even lead to potentially fatal sepsis if they become infected. So how can you protect yourself? Here, Professor James Logan, head of disease control at the London School of Hygiene and Tropical Medicine, gives his expert verdict. While most bites and stings are relatively harmless, some bug attacks can be far more serious. Bites from blood-sucking horseflies, numbers of which have rocketed in recent weeks, can land you in hospital and even lead to potentially fatal sepsis if they become infected. Got ants in your pants? Both non-winged and flying ants, currently causing mayhem at Wimbledon, can sting and bite, leaving a red and itchy mark. Treatment: steroid and antihistamine ointments can alleviate the itch and calm swelling. If in tropical climates, avoid disrupting ant trails. Foreign species such as fire ants produce more venom and agonizing stings than domestic varieties. Wasp and bee stings inject venom into the skin, causing red and itchy swelling. The most common bee, the honey bee, leaves its stinger inside its target's skin after striking. About 5% of the population are allergic to bee or wasp venom, resulting in an anaphylactic reaction. It can happen even if you've been stung before and have not reacted. Treatment: remove the bee stinger to prevent further venom being released into the skin. Take a credit card or fingernail and swipe sideways along the skin, catching the stinger. Do not grab and pull it out, this will squeeze out further venom. After talking to your GP or pharmacist, take antihistamines and use ice packs to stop the itching. Mind the mozzies. While mosquitoes can be seen, their bite is rarely felt, with the characteristic raised skin and itchiness not noticed until the next day. This is due to anesthetic in the insect's saliva injected during the bite. Treatment: avoid infection by keeping the bite clean and the skin unbroken. Take antihistamines, avoid so-called home remedies such as vinegar or perfumed creams that will most likely irritate the skin. Beware the mutant horseflies. Expect a raised, itchy lump similar to a mosquito bite in a small, open wound. A sharp edge within the fly's mouth cuts into the skin. As horseflies are usually found near animals, the bugs are dirty and carry bacteria, increasing infection risks. If left untreated, this can lead to sepsis and the skin infection cellulitis. Treatment: keep the wound clean. If it's bigger than 4 inches, produces pus or the redness looks as if it is following a vein on the skin, see your GP. A ticking time bomb. Tick bites are not usually painful and leave one red, itchy rash on the skin. In most cases, the tick remains attached to the skin and must be picked out as quickly as possible to reduce the risk of infection with Lyme disease. Up to 10% of ticks carry the bacteria that causes this serious illness, which, left untreated, can cause neurological and respiratory problems. Treatment: using tweezers, grab the bug as close to the skin as possible, pulling directly upwards and ensuring the mouth is removed. Check the rest of your body for further ticks as well as your clothes. An itchy red lump will remain for a few days. If a rash spreads beyond 4 inches or forms a bullseye shape, it could be Lyme disease, see your GP. Tick bites are not usually painful and leave one red, itchy rash on the skin. In most cases, the tick remains attached to the skin and must be picked out as quickly as possible to reduce the risk of infection with Lyme disease. Midges can be mighty midges cut into the skin with razor-sharp mouthparts and attack en masse. It's estimated that 40,000 can land on a single arm in just 1 hour. Watch out for a cluster of small, round, itchy lumps similar to mosquito bites on one area. Treatment: keep bites clean, don't scratch, take antihistamines and use ice packs. Dizziness, difficulty breathing or profuse sweating could be a sign of an allergy. Visit A&E immediately, though anaphylaxis is unlikely. A plague of toxic caterpillars. Some caterpillars have furry, sticky hairs that sting the skin and leave an itchy rash. Treatment: the hairs are tough to remove and could lead to respiratory problems if inhaled. Rinse the skin and any clothes that were in contact with them. Remove stubborn ones with double-sided sticky tape. Asterisk. For more information about insect bites, visit bug-off.org.